Switchback. Hey guys, RavenProDesign here. Welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4. And as you can probably guess, I've done a little bit of stuff without you guys. But don't worry, I didn't do much. I still a little bit of traveling. We were up here at the bluff, I think. Yeah, that's where we're at. And I wandered down here. I'm doing that quest that was assigned to me. Ooh, I got a level up as well. I didn't even spot that. Well, lucky thing we did that. Charisma. Let's give ourselves that again. You're wondering, again, with it. Well, accept it. I've heard good things about charisma, so I'm going to take it. And then I'm going to work on probably luck after that. I don't know. We'll figure it all out. Let's get out of here. You ready there, puppy? Dog meat? Okay, I'm trying to stay hidden here. There are some bad dudes around. I found this little area. We just jumped into the town. We're supposed to clear out the plant, I do understand. So let's get our weapons ready just in case. I don't trust anything around here. I'm gonna... Oh, Lord. Zombies? Oh, good Lord. Well. I have a feeling I might have the wrong weapon for this. Are you okay, puppy? Wow, wow, wow. Okay. Oh, good Lord. Let's do our shotgun. What do I have in the way of ammo for it? I don't know. We'll have to figure it out as we get there. Oh, good Lord. 14. Jeez. Geez. At least I've got this armor on, but holy crap. Good Lord. Nothing kind about this game. I'll take a cigarette, though. Yeah, I found that all this little silver stuff, things like that, actually has benefits. I've used a couple of things. Oh, man. My armor is just getting toasted. Where you at, puppy? You okay, buddy? Okay, let's go back over here. Oh, my Lord. I'm not going to quite get everything. I'm not going to heal myself up until I really need to. And I'm going to probably get the minigun up and running shortly. But man, I don't think this armor has much left in it. As much as I hate to get rid of it, I may have to. But that's okay. Hopefully we'll be getting more. What? Well, we're at the plant.
You mind now, rookie?
Okay.
Playing games with
me, huh? I don't know who you're shooting at, but it ain't me. Can't see me, I'm behind a wall. Now you'll be able to see me. Okay, Raider. Dude, that had to suck for you, but I don't feel bad for you at all. Really? Ooh, he's shooting at me now. Oh, I see you. Shotgun's not very good for long distance, but I'm gonna try. I'll try to be stealthy. Come and see me. Come visit me. Hey, how's it going, bud? Get him! Get him, doggy! Holy crap! Oh man, oh man. Oh, no, no, no. Good God, there's nothing kind about here, this place. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. Give me a second with this. Holy crap. Why am I doing this? Why do I do the silly things? Tactical minigun. There it is. Ugh. At least I got ammo for it. And I need a stim pack. Because I am not doing good. I got four of them, so I can afford to have one or two. Or take two, just in case. Okay, buddy. Whoever was shooting at me out here, I'm about to get a rude freaking awakening. I don't take kindly to getting shot at here, kid. Did you enjoy that? There's still people. Okay, who's that now? I guess I'm just feeling kind of impervious because of the fact I got this armor on, but I probably shouldn't be like this. But I don't care.
What you got left in?
I got a lot.
Hostile.
Damn, my dog is in trouble. How do I save him? Okay, where are you? Aha. Okay, so let's do this. And then we'll accept that. Oh, great. We got a Molotov on us. Jeez. Got no luck here. I'd love to take the head. Okay, let's take it. Nope. Okay, let's take a shot at the torso. Oh, I don't have enough. Freak. Well, why not get out of this? Come on, jerks. Okay, I've had enough of them here. Oh, good lord, they're everywhere. That really explains a lot of it, why I'm having problems. I'm not paying close enough attention to my troubles. Hey, buddy, how are you? Oh, man. Take all their stuff. I need... No, I'm good. I'm okay. I'll probably run out of bullets before too long. Good lord. You're toast. Okay, let me get it. Did that hurt? You are the luckiest person ever. And I'm officially out of bullets. Great. Lovely. Well, you know what? I know I'm a pretty decent shot with this thing, so. Good? Are you kidding me? I'm out of bullets for that, too? Oh, God. How about I'm screwed? What do we got for that? 10? Oh, we got lots for this one. Okay, let's get in here.
You're still alive?
Yeah, I'm still alive. Don't you worry about me, buddy. I'm hard to take out.
Christ!
Oh, wait.
Playing games with me, huh?
I'm not playing any games. Well, I'm playing Fallout. That's the only game I'm playing. Hey, you made it there! Dogmeat, congratulations. Welcome back to the real world. I probably should be cleaning out the inside, but I'm just kind of hell-bent on taking care of this thing. Yeah, well, I'm warming up here too, buddy. Don't you worry about me. I'm all hot and bothered for you. Don't you worry. We're gonna have fun. We're gonna party.
Where'd that little bitch go?
I'm right here. How dare you talk to me? I'm a lady.
I got all day.
So do I. How do you like that? Okay. What's in here? Okay. Okay. Fine.
And come back.
This place is nuts. This is definitely making my system feel sluggish. But it's okay. I got a lot going on here. And like I mentioned, I'm running this thing at ultra. So if this becomes an issue, I mean, by all means, I can bump it down a little bit. It's been fun playing at ultra, though. It's kind of going to be hard to move back. I think we're good here. Let's get out of this area. I think we've done fairly decent. I mean, I don't expect you guys to think I'm like the best player of the game ever, but I'm happy. Take that. What are you doing? Get back in this thing, you. Why are you naked? What happened to my clothes?
Done this hundreds of times. Think you'll be any different?
Okay. Take bottle caps. Impact for sure. Okay. Man, I must have got rid of all my clothing. Whoops. Ah, well. Let's learn. Okay, who's shooting at me now? What you got?
Hey. Over here.
Okay, let's see. Is there anything around here? Oh, happy joy. Come off the wrench. I'll take that, though. Hey, what's up, Dogmeat? You coming along? You having fun yet? This has been kind of crazy. Ah, we got a military frequency. Let's try that real quick. Enter? Okay, I listened to it. Whatever that means. I completed some kind of mission. Okay, let's get in here. Okay. I don't know what I was supposed to learn there, but I'll go back. Good. What's going on, Dogmeat? You good?
What the fuck is that?
Uh-oh. I wish I could figure out what's going on right here. I was kind of hoping I could actually sneak in through that tunnel thing, but I guess not. But I passed a whole bunch of doorways. I mean, it's not like there isn't places to get into this place yet, but... Okay, I think we're good. I think I've cleaned out enough of this place. What's going on there, Dogmeat? Did you find a sneaky way around here? Okay, yeah, we're... Did I do something stupid here? Okay, we're good. Okay, we should be closing. Okay, there's a door. I'm gonna go head in. I think
this
we're
is bullshit. Okay, come on, fight!
I'm right here, buddy.
This is bullshit.
Well, I think you're up here, aren't you?
This is gonna be fun.
Not as much fun as you think. I don't know why they think they're gonna take me out, but whatever. Oh God.
It ain't my first gunfight, Rocky.
Okay, let's try that. Oh good. We did it, Dogmeat. We killed somebody using our vats. Corn, I'll take it. Okay. I'll take the bad stuff. I've got a lot of other stuff going on, so good. What do we got here? Cans. I'll take cans. I think they're worthy. I just want more ammo. Is that... Jet? I'll take that, too. Yeah, I know I've got some, medicinal things that I could use. I've been trying to hold on to them for later. Can, aluminum can, those are handy. Who knows what a shot glass will do? I don't want the enamel bucket. There's a point where I just have to say no. I think right now I just need to get all this kind of stuff. I'm not gonna take the screwdriver. And what do we have here? Dog bowl? I don't have food for it, so we're good. Okay. Let's head over. Let's get into this place, and let's just do what we need to do. Okay, I'm way in the wrong place again. Oh, man, oh, man. How am I doing? Health, I'm doing okay. I'm surprised. There was a guy over here. Do I continue cleaning out this place, or do I actually head in? Oh, who's shooting at me now? Okay, let's get up here. I wonder if I have enough vats left. Yeah, baby. Let's take the... Done. Dude. That is the best thing ever. Okay, let's take... Knuckles. I'm good. No, get out. What do we got there? Ooh. Was that your head? I shot your head clean off. That's amazing. I am the best shot ever. Is this anything good? I think, since there's no more bad guys around, I think we might have cleaned out the outside of this place, which is shocking. I didn't think I was going to be able to do that, to be absolutely honest. Oh, microphone. There we go. I hope that didn't suck. I just noticed my microphone was pointing kind of away from my face, which is not good. Man, this place is a maze. Like, no wonder my... Oh, where? Where are you? Okay. I see you now. Get him! Get him, dog meat. Oh, that hurt. Lady, I'm sorry. I'm not really. Okay, let me get some stuff out of her. I want her bottle cap, rounds. I'm okay with the rest. Who's shooting me? Oh, God, my helmet now. This thing is not going to last me very long. Okay, somebody over here. Good God, where are you people? You're sneaky, I'll give you that. What you got there, dog meat? What you got? Okay, let's just get out of this place. The hell with it. I mean, honestly. I'm sick of these people. Just shooting at me willy-nilly. Where are you? My God, am I gonna climb this entire freaking place? I feel like I've been in here for 2 days. Good God. Well, let's keep going up. Oh, there's one. Let's try it. Yeah, I kind of figured. Raider scum. Let's get up a little bit higher. We can do this thing. Did you get somebody? Good job. Dude, you rock. We're good with that stuff. Okay, you know what? We'll try again. Oh, that's just not good. Get out of that. Okay, let's try this now. Dude, your head is mine. Dagnabbit. Okay, fine. Fine. You can't survive my dog. My dog is the best dog ever. I'll take the shotgun shells. What's going on? Oh, I got an autosave come out. What you need there, puppy? What'd you find? Where are you taking me? Did you find something? This has to be the end of it. Please tell me there's something here. I'll take it. Okay, hey! I got a bobblehead.
Perfect.
Yeah! Oh, that's awesome. I'm very happy with that. That's cool. I mean, that was worth coming up here for sure. That was a nightmare, though. Okay. Man, my armor is just toasted. It's beyond beaten up right now. Okay, let's go down this way. Hopefully it's not as convoluted and weird. Man, this is massive. I've never encountered anything that feels so absolutely real before. Like, usually every game you play, things end up feeling like kind of real. Like, you know, there's like paths and stuff and you go, okay, this kind of made sense. This is the first time I've actually been in an open-ended place where I just kind of wander around and do my own thing. And that's pretty slick. I am very happy at this stage. This has been one of the better experiences I've ever had playing video games. Okay. Now, I don't know how much I've missed with you guys. I had the game crash on me, so the recording kind of got stuck, so I'm not too sure how much of it was there.
You picked the wrong fight.
Oh, good lord. Where the hell? Like, I haven't had enough fun already. Like, where the hell is everybody hiding at? Like, I don't see them. They can see me clear as frickin' day. I can see that. Nothing. Give me some loot. Tin cans. Really? I got the thing. I'm hiding right in front here. I don't know if maybe I got up here and I'm at a disadvantage for them, but I'm going to take and go cautiously.
I found him!
Where the hell are these?
All day!
Take his head on.
Fucking pay for that.
Yeah, no, I won't. Puppy, I am so sorry that you have to deal with this, but I'm gonna take these guys on as best I can. Good lord, look at all the freaking grenades and shit. Okay, let's take his head. What is my guy like the worst shot ever?
Don't you die, Lee.
Thank God. Okay, I need to take a stim pack. I am in deep trouble. Okay, status. I'll take one.
Came back to play, huh?
Where the hell are you? I'll take that. I'll take your fragmentation and grenades. I don't need your leathers. We're good. Oh god. Where is this idiot?
Covering fire!
Like, how? Where are you at
Move
that
up.
I can't see
you? I got
you
covered.
You're behind me over here, right? Okay, fine. Oh, that would have been so sweet if I could have done that, but no. Connecting rods. Oh, puppy. Oh, there you are. Okay, you know what? No, I'm not taking it. God damn it. Oh, these guys are quick. These guys are definitely quick. Okay, here we go. Take the headshots. Here we go. Thank God. I love the slow-mo sounds too. Okay, I see there. Oh. Holy crap. I wish I knew how to do melee. Thank God. Okay. Holy crap. I don't really care. No, I don't care about that. I'm just trying to get, armor stuff. Not armor. Armaments. Like that. And stim packs.
Disappearing act. Huh?
No, I'm not trying to disappear on you. Okay. Holy crow. This has been daunting. What is all the noise? Okay, I'll take this though. Oh, look at that first try.
Sweet.
Heck yes. Okay, I will. You know what? I'm gonna next time hit R and take all. Oh, that stinks. Oh, Deathclaw hide. That's kind of neat. I know I faced off on one of those in one of the earlier episodes, but I did not, I don't think I got the hide. I got the hand. I'll double check. What the hell is that thing? Good lord. That was creepy. Okay. Okay. And I'm running out of, what do you call it? You know, that thing? My energy. For my suit, so I'm gonna be running around here without that shortly. Oh no, I didn't want to do that. Crap! Let's get back in here. Okay. No, I didn't go down this way yet.
I'm gonna tear your fucking throat out!
Where'd that little bitch go?
Oh, good lord. Yeah. Never expected that, but I'll take it. My inventory real quick. I need weapons. I do. Hold and release left arrow. Did I get rid of that stupid thing? I will take. Oh, thank you. That's a good sign. I just realized that I've lost my helmet. A telephone. I'll take it. Let's quickly. I need apparel. I need to have a gas mask. I'll just. Oh man, I got nothing. No wonder. I'm just toast. Assault gas mask. Yeah, we're good.
Give up now? I'll make it quick.
I don't care. Where are you guys? Okay, cool. Gristle's terminal. I will get to that in a second. Oh, okay, buddy. I like doing headshots. You guys might have recognized that. I'm just kind of a sucker for them. I think that there's usually... Oh, I had a storage key. That's right.
You're nothing. Nothing.
Okay, I had that. Oh, thank you. Real quick. Oh, God. Right there. That should be good. There you go.
Got it.
Oh, man. No, 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 no. Okay, we're good. Anything else in here? We should be good. Oh, no. I'll take it all.
Aw, man, come back! I was having fun!
Really? What fun were you having? How are you having fun? Let's get into the terminal. Okay. Caravan. La 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 la. Okay, don't care. Okay. Okay. What's going on with the holotape? Okay. Let's get out of here. Let's take out this last dude, I think. I don't need anything from you. If you have anything, I'll take that. Man. This is rough. This is a really rough game. Oh. No, I don't need your long johns. Now, there's one dude still yakking away at me. Where is he? Is he above me someplace? He probably ran away. Probably afraid for his life, as he should be. I'm probably more afraid than he should be. Good lord, this has been brutal.
What the fuck was that?
That would be me. What the hell? I can't find anybody in this game. That's what I noticed for sure.
Nothing there now. What do you think?
Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta cut down on the jet, I guess.
Where the hell is everybody? I can hear them clear as day. Can I find them? No. Nope, not at all. I'll take this, so.
That's it.
Don't know what I do with a squirrel on a stick, but I'm okay. Wow, there's a lot of... Well, that sucked. Let's see if I can get one in here. Get a little bit higher. There you go.
Nice.
Not much in there. Okay, we're good. Pack of cigarettes. Am I just the worst shot ever?
Open fire!
I swear to God. Yeah, I have it. Select alt. Try this again. Now I gotta take a stim pack because I'm just dying. Stats. Stim packs 3. I'll take all. I didn't realize I was that close to dying. Holy crap. My God. Oh, that's nice. Listen, I'm just done. You should toast. Oh, good lord. Thank you. No power. Oh, God. I thought I had another power cell. I thought for sure I grabbed one. I gotta get out of this thing. Yep, and I'm in my underwear. Let's get myself going. This has been the hardest I've ever had to deal with. To put a harness on, another chest piece. I need the leathers. We should be good there. Do I have... I have clothing on, finally. Good lord. Okay. Let me guess. I am, like, overburdened. 285 out of 240. Oh, good god. Let's get rid of some of this crap. I'll drop this. Okay. My god. What do I have? I have, like, abundance of stuff. What do I have that's, like, so freaking heavy? I got too much stuff. Too much stuff. Okay. Yeah, it's gotta be. You know what? Oh! Got road leathers on. Take that out. Take two of those off. I don't care. Little right arm, I don't care. Same. Wow. Okay, now I should be good. Jesus. Oh my god. I mean, it's stuff I just need to take. I mean, it's just, this is what happens. Where the hell are these things going? Ghouls now that, oh, it's like I haven't had enough fun. Holy crap. You okay, puppy? You okay? I don't know why he gets so damaged, but he does. Okay. Oh. That stuff. What am I supposed to be doing here? Kill the raiders. Okay. I'm trying to take them all out. Well, here we go. There's a couple more in this direction, so... this should be a lot of fun. Oh, boys. Hopefully these are the last of them. I can only hope.
Oh, no!
That felt good. Oh.
What?
Okay.
Why don't you just die? Just die.
That. Okay, let's do this guy's head. Come on. One of them at least. Okay, that was good. There's a dude right in here with him. Take the one. I like the duct tape. I mean, the amount of stuff you can find in this game is insane. Okay, here we go. I'm not taking a typewriter. No. No. Some of the silliest things you can take are plastic pumpkins. No. Oh, great. I need a stim pack. Of course. Holy crap. Okay. I have no stim packs. Lovely. I wonder if I have Radaway. Can I do one of those? God damn it. And I bet there's just one dude left. So frustrating. I wish I had a map. Well, there's my old suit. Okay. Nope.
Hey!
There we go. Finally. Good. My health is freaking screwed.
Think you can win this? Huh?
Probably not. I'm gonna try. That's it. Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna call the episode here. I've been playing for a lot longer than you guys have been watching, and I just need to regroup, and it's really, really late for me. I've been playing this all day. This is actually all being done the first day of release. So every episode you guys have seen has been on the first day. So yeah, I've been doing a lot. Anyway, guys, thanks for your support. I promise we come back tomorrow. I'll have this thing figured out. I'll see you soon. Take care. Bye-bye. Switchback.